Hi guys, welcome back. I just wanted to talk to you something about the OnePlus 3T Midnight Black Edition. Now, when the first time I've shown you the EV leaks information, like there is a new some black version of the OnePlus 3T coming. So that was due to the black wallpaper, and finally it came as a quality edition. So that was super limited. It was only 250 of the items of phones available, and you cannot buy it anyway via offline all things. You just have to fly down to the Paris, and from there if you are lucky enough you can get that. But now the same phone without the Qualcomm branding is going to sale on India via Amazon. So this is also again a limited edition. That means there should be some fixed number of devices. Maybe I was guessing it might be 1000 or 5000 something. The number has not been disclosed by OnePlus. So for checkout, actually for more detail of the unboxing and the first impression, check out MKBG's channel. So he was the exclusive first person to show you how does it looks like Qualcomm edition or the matte black edition. Alright, now in this video we are going to talk about whether you should buy OnePlus 3T as of today, the midnight black edition. Now we do have OnePlus 3T available in this gunmetal color, and you do have the soft gold color, and also OnePlus 3 is still available on the sale. So couple of devices. Personally, I'm just going to tell you my view. So I like OnePlus devices. Why? Because there are some things I really prefer in any kind of phone. For example, slimmer profile, fast performance, you know, great processor and camera I really prefer. That's why I had Pixel. I don't have any problem with OnePlus camera. They are great. But for the camera, for me, my Pixel is great. But I like this fingerprint sensor. Nice display and faster charging, of course everybody loves that. So personally, if you ask me whether you should buy the midnight black, I will say no. Why? Couple of reasons. The device is going to cost is your 34999, that is near to 35k. It's only available in 128 gigabytes option. There is not much change except the color. Now you might be thinking, now it looks great. Personally, if I ask you, are you going to keep your device exactly the same way? You should have some kind of cases, skin. So other way, you are not going to notice much difference. Everything is exactly same. If there is any improvement in terms of camera, in terms of other things, so definitely I should prefer you. Yeah, go ahead and buy that. It's not a deal. Like the, you know, the company is following the trends of the iPhone style. You know, they just released the red iPhone 7 Plus, coordinating with the red team. So that was for a noble cause actually. But OnePlus 3T is not doing that thing. They just released a new color. So that's why I am sort of a bit disappointed. OnePlus 3 once launched, after 3 to 4 months, 3T was launched. Then again, the new color. And I will say still, if you want to buy a OnePlus device, so wait for at least 3 to 4 months. You're going to get a new OnePlus 5. Probably just 3 to 4,000 more budget than that. Not more than that. So just wait for that. So it's not, it's a great device. I'm not saying you should not buy it. If you can wait it for a couple of months, I do get so many comments each day like whether I should buy OnePlus 3T or not. I'm only saying if you can wait for a few months, 3 to 4 months, at least 3 months, so wait. Otherwise, if you're really in diehard need of getting a smartphone of OnePlus, then go and buy 3T. But for the man, now what about this midnight black? Definitely, if you have current 3T, you should go and apply some kind of skins on your phone, probably titanium black or the matte black. Or make your device completely, you know, red one. So I've shown you so many skins that you can apply on the phone. So this is about the OnePlus 3T Midnight Black and selling on the Amazon, starting on 31st March, I guess, at the midnight. So this is about my use of the Midnight Black. So let me know in the comments whether you're going to buy, you know, Midnight Black editions or not. Personally, I will not say you should not buy that. As of this moment, if this could have been done a couple of months back, say 1-2 months back, when the 3T was launched, at the same time you have to release a Midnight Black edition. So it should feel better. I like black phones, but I really don't like gunmetal. I love the black phones. That's why I kind of have a black Pixel. It looks great, guys. So there you have it, my personal views on the OnePlus 3T Midnight Black. It looks great and sexy, but yeah, if you're really in diehard need, then go and buy the. Otherwise, wait for OnePlus 4 or 5, whichever is going to come. That's all going to be a new design. I'm just going to cover a new update. Already I've covered a lot of leaks like IP68 water certifications, great camera, new display, everything is covered. So I will just make update very soon. So there you have it, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Enjoy OnePlus 3 in 3D. And let me know in the comments what you think. Are you going to buy that or not? Do share my picks in case you buy, and share my @GIS support so that I can easily look at how does it looks like in real life, man. Thank you so much for watching. Have a great day.